Locomotive Man is a song mostly written by me. And I mostly wrote it in my cabin. I was playing a cover gig at a cruising ship, and there's too much time to spare before the gig. So I was actually bored in my cabin and used that time to write music. And I had this guitar riff lying around that was sort of inspired by one of the 007 themes from the early Sean Connery movies. And then I put that together with bits and pieces that I had lying around. And one of those ideas was a theme that I wrote together with Jonas that we couldn't fit into any song at the time. So the lyrics on this song are about a man whose intentions aren't entirely clear, and that causes him to do stuff that annoys the rest of the guys around him. This is one of the tracks featuring the whole band. Kalle plays lead guitars, and I think he plays, if you listen in headphones, I think he plays the guitar to the right, and I play the guitar to the left. And then Jonathan plays drums, of course, Jonas singing, and Jenny sings backing vocals. Maria plays some percussion on this, and I play mostly the rest of the instruments, and also Niklas is providing the 12-string picking guitar pattern behind the choruses, which is a really interesting thing.